GIS is Geographic Information Systems.
It's basically how you tell a story with a map.
I've mapped vegetation growth. I've mapped impervious surfaces in the Chesapeake Bay watershed. I've mapped building structures in the watershed. I'm mapping crime rates. I'm mapping domestic violence.
We'll be able to help police officers identify different places where people have been getting into accidents.
I'm trying to prevent these things in the future.
From the mapping and the data to game design or web development or 3D development.
We become friends very easily and very quickly.
There's so many people so eager and willing to help you and train you and show you what you're interested in looking at or learning.
I've gained a lot of organization skills, a lot of leadership abilities.
I've become a better presenter because of having to do presentations at conferences.
There's a lot you can learn. It's very unexpected what you'll learn.
Instead of just going to college and getting a degree, I'm going to come out with 4 years of actual work experience and with technical skills that I'll be able to use in the workplace.
So you're working with other professionals looking to learn and work and really meet what they need to do for future professions as they go out.
I went in to college thinking I wanted to work in environmental policy and environmental conservation. And then I started working here and I realized that I want to do environmental analysis with GIS. I want to go on and continue to be a GIS analyst for the rest of my life and make a career out of it.